I think more and more we're seeing neuropsychological testing, especially computer-based, because it's quick and easy to do, be used as part of the assessment of concussion. It can't be used as a red light, green light. It's only part of the total assessment. You need to go into the symptoms, whether they've cleared. You need a normal neurologic exam before you can go back. But if you have a baseline test for an individual, then neuropsychological testing is very, very sensitive to the cognitive aspects of the neurologic exam. And as long as one can be compared with their own baseline, and as long as they're maximally trying, then neuropsychological testing can be very helpful. If you don't have a baseline, it is not really very useful to compare one to normative values, because if somebody is quite bright, they can be functioning at a fraction of their normal level and still be, quote-unquote, within the normal level.